Hello friends, welcome to another JB's Man Cave video. In this video I am in Utah, which is a state in the western part of the United States of America. And I'm going from Orem, a place in Utah, to another place called American Fork. And I'll be going there via State Street. Now I'm using my helmet with a camera mounted to it. So the views you see is me turning my head left, right, looking forward and so forth. On the map, you'll see where I am right now in Orem, Utah, and I'm proceeding north. You get the general idea from the pointer on the map. It's about 11 miles, mostly in a commercial part of each city that I visit. So first we go into Orem, then Lindon, then Pleasant Grove, and American Fork. You'll be able to see what the place looks like, the beautiful Wasatch Mountains on the right, some buildings on the left, traffic, road conditions and so forth. It's a nice blue sky, a sunny day, but it is very cold, and I am doing weighted cycling. And if you want to know what weighted cycling is, you know, most cyclists, what they do is they ride their bike with as little on them or on the bike as possible. So the bike is light, they are light, and it's easy to keep going. But I'm doing weighted cycling, which means I'm full of gear. I have chains, water, other stuff on my bike, including a huge backpack, not your normal school bag backpack, a real full-size, full-length backpack with stuff in it. So all of this added weight makes the ride more challenging. It puts a little bit more pressure on your quadriceps and muscles and your legs and makes it harder. So I don't have to ride for extremely long distances to get a good workout. This journey is about, I would say, 50 minutes or more, and this is just taking me to American Fork. I will have another video coming on the way back. Now it's important to understand that in all these videos that I create, I'm not necessarily creating them for somebody that knows Orem, lives in Orem, etc., or lives in American Fork, because you, of course, you guys see these views every day. Keep in mind that JB's Man Cave is an international channel. And a lot of people have never experienced anything like this, nor have seen it in this perspective. So it would be interesting for them to have a look at it. In addition to which, I am building up my presence video-wise in Utah. A lot of my coverage is for other countries, especially in the Caribbean, which is what most of my fans are about. However, seeing all of this will attract the attention of people who are interested in Utah, and especially in the Utah Valley. Anyway, I do these things all for the sake of my boys, and I hope you can support my channel simply by just subscribing, liking the video, commenting, just sharing your feelings. That's all. You don't necessarily have to donate or do anything special. Just support me in that way and keep looking at my videos. It's all very appreciated. Thank you so much.